To apply inside horizontal borders in Word, Microsoft 365, open Microsoft 365. And then open your Word document, for example, this document. And then select table you want to apply inside horizontal borders, for example, this table. And then click Ortho Borders drop down menu. Select insert horizontal borders. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.